And an arrest has been made in Monday's alleged anti-Asian attack caught on camera in New York. Police say this is 38-year-old Brandon Elliot, seen here assaulting a 65-year-old woman and yelling anti-Asian slurs at her. Police arrested Elliot overnight. He's on lifetime parole after serving 17 years in prison for murdering his mother in 2002. Several people in the area of the assault called the tips hotline, identifying him in Monday's attack.